Hello. What's up, buddy?
Oh gosh, it's been a very eventful day. It was just supposed to be like setting up stuff, and the Fleet Star decided to, like, I was on my way to deliver this trailer, the one that I have on now, initially. But I was looking at the map and I forgot to turn the truck off, so I ran it out of fuel and was on my way to go refuel it with some of the Fleet Star's fuel, and I flipped the Fleet Star. So then I had to go all the way to the last map with Drummond Island and get my CK1500 and then drive it all the way back to Island Lake. I used the bridge as a counterweight. I pushed, like, basically drove into the swamp and used the bridge as a counterweight to flip the Fleet Star over. And then, now we're here. So the Fleet Star is still in Island Lake along with the CK1500. I need to get that along with one of the fuel trailers. Well, actually, I guess I don't need a fuel trailer. I just need to get the Fleet Star and the CK1500 back over to Drummond Island. I'm almost done with Island Lake. There's a lot of little things left to be done. A lot of upgrades, a lot of, I think there's one more watchtower, I think. Are you wanting to play, or are you playing on yours? All right. Yeah, do your thing. You just let me know. I will start up. Do you want me to just start up the multiplayer now? All right, I'll start. I'm getting really low on fuel, so hopefully I make it to this fuel trailer. I'm gonna be really mad. I'm gonna steal all the fuel from the White Western Star. All right, I'm supposed to be switching. What? Yes. So, but what I would do is, like, so Island Lake had five freaking fuel trailers in it for some reason. So I collected everything and kind of like consolidated it to an area. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep, like, I'm probably not gonna transport everything. I'm probably just gonna put it all on a pile and delete them since I can't get money from them anyway. I'll steal all the fuel that I need, but for the most part, I only want the semi fuel trailer that's in Drummond Island at that gas station, if that's not a mission trailer. It's a big ass white fuel trailer. It would be awesome to have. But for the most part, we're almost done with Michigan, so it doesn't matter what trailers I have now. We just gotta finish Drummond Island and we're done. Obviously, we still have a lot of the side missions to do, but that won't take that long. Start co-op. Yeah, did you add your sound, or did you not want to be heard? I mean, you don't have to, but otherwise I'm just talking to myself. I don't know if you actually go back and watch content or not, but it does make for a little better when you can hear you. I know what you said. Yeah, I just started it. Just started it. Why am I in Black River? Oh, okay, never mind. It's a freaking multiplayer. It's gonna start me back at the beginning. I don't know. Does it not give you the option to add your I have to do it every time? Stream manager. Hold on. Let's see here. Is it in my settings? Let's see. Live streaming. Audio. Party audio. There we go. Taco.
It's on.
Did you really just say taco? Taco? Can you say taco?
Taco.
That would be awesome. Yeah, I swear Carter just said taco. I'll have to go back in the recording and actually listen, but I'm pretty sure he just said taco. Some reason this guy got mad like a little bit ago. I had to actually stop driving for a second and pick him up. He was like pissed at the world, yeah. He was not having it. And I am stuck in it. There we go.
We got t-shirts at work. Like they gave us like hero t-shirt for Veterans Day and stuff like that.
Yeah.
The honor, and they donate part of the income or part of the donations to I forgot which stuff. And I was all excited. I'm like, sweet. And I start pulling out these really nice t-shirts and stuff like that. I'm like, okay, this is dude, this is yours. And get to my mind's like another freaking polo. I'm like, ah, oh, man. But I mean, it looks nice. It's a darker color and stuff. But I guess the manager's got freaking like still like nicer stuff, not just like t-shirts. Like,
Oh.
that's kind of lame.
I mean, you are just
I mean,
manager, though. You can't be cool.
I know. Well, I mean, it's a cool shirt still, nonetheless. Like, I'm not saying, but it's not like a t-shirt. I was excited for the t-shirt. Now, which area are you at?
I'm
What do I need to
in
go to?
Drummond Island right now. I'm heading to the port with the drilling equipment. But I left the Fleet Star and the
Okay.
CK1500 in Island Lake. It's on that home stretch right there. The Fleet Star has steel on it. I'm pretty sure we need it for something. I'm not sure yet. That's kind of why I left them there. I wasn't too
Oh,
sure
yeah.
if you wanted to use my CK1500 to try and grab the last little bit of upgrades that are over there. What? Somewhere on the somewhere in these maps, we've still got a 4x4 or a
There's a up,
raised.
well, in Smithfield Dam, there's a watchtower and upgrade, not even. Like, I'll just deploy in Smithfield Dam, grab this one over here real quick, and then, well,
Okay,
let's
I
head over
screwed
to the
that up.
next one.
That's what it is. Freaking cut the corner way too tight.
Cause we still need the that's Wisconsin, Michigan. There should be a freeway gearbox that we'll find here still too. Tires.
Oh man, this is so much harder to do than it should be. I really shouldn't be trying to do all this with two, one, or these trucks, but.
Do I
Okay.
want to add the roof rack or not?
Nah. For what?
For my CK1500. Get a fuel tank. And now, we'll just keep going like as is.
What am I stuck on? Oh, is it the trailer? Duh. Oh yeah. Mr. Squeaky McSqueakerson. Squeaker, squeak, squeak, squeakin'. Okay, I've got the Fleet Star almost to a good spot, so I'm gonna leave that there so I don't run out of fuel. Or sorry, not the Fleet Star, the White Western.
I'm running over here and grabbing this stuff for you.
Thank you very much.
Just
Those
watch out.
freaking upgrades in the Watchtower is like tedious. I'm over here like trying to haul these big ass trailers and shit, and it's over here like, hey, come drive in this little square.
I like doing it.
Oh, well, that fucking works out. Oh, I forgot you said that, yeah.
Because it's kind of challenging to get to some of them, so.
Oh
Like flying
god,
right to
I almost
right
drove
there.
right off the edge.
Wasn't paying attention to wreck my truck.
Nice. Yep. Lucas just got on, so we're just hanging out. I'm gonna be probably getting off here within like 30, 45 minutes and taking a break. We'll go outside with Carter and then I'll work on dinner. Yep. Debating on what I want to make. I might just get some pizza.
I'm ordering Chipotle later.
There better be some pizza left when I get home.
Maybe. I mean, didn't you have Arby's earlier? Oh, it was yesterday. I didn't have no Arby's. I didn't get no curly fries. I would rather have cold curly fries than no curly fries. Oh, okay. Yeah, you're right. I'm just kidding anyway. Yeah, I was about to say.
Otherwise, I cook when I get home.
I'm so close to this one. We don't have any more hot dogs, but I was thinking about going more of a pasta route tonight because that sounds delicious. Yeah.
Oh, hamburger helper is so gross. I refuse to eat it. That's the
Well,
nastiest meal ever.
Lucas, okay, not everybody is a chef, okay?
I
That
didn't
is
say
a
anything about chef.
delicacy.
I just can't. I can.
He
My
also
mom
doesn't have a toddler
loved her to
running around
death,
the
but
house.
when she was going to college, that's all she cooked. We ate Hamburger Helper like
It's a little
four
hard to
times a week. I
Oh,
kid you
okay.
not.
It's because he ate it so much as a kid. Or not college.
I
Or
see.
not a kid, but in college.
No, my mom. When she was going to college.
Oh, his mom. Okay, there you
Oh yeah, I was a kid.
go. Gotcha. So yeah, when he was a kid.
But like Hamburger Helper, I think just really became popular. My mom just discovered it. Yeah, it's
One of those things
nonstop.
that was trending when I was a little kid,
All right. Well, I am still recording. How much longer are you gonna be on break, babe? How much longer are you gonna be on break? Oh, okay. Right. After this, I'm gonna take like 5 minutes real quick. I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick. And then we can smash out this Michigan map. I think we can finish it tonight. We're so close. So there's just little things to do. It's nothing big. Well, actually, never mind. I've got one big ass trailer to bring from Drummond Island all the way back to Michigan, I think.
Oh, let me know how I can help. I got some decent money built up, so now I can actually buy probably a decent truck.
I just finished that mission. I've got the TV turned up way loud because it was me and Carter. He's been watching me and
Carter and I.
Carter and I, yes. Yeah, so, man, get the fuck up out of here, grammar police. Making me curse on my stream. He said, I don't help you with
Concrete
that.
in the middle of the road there. Somebody should pick that up.
There's concrete in the middle of the road? Where?
There's the lost bags one.
Oh, is that what you're doing?
No. Well,
Okay.
I could. I was heading to the watchtower though. I had
Oh.
passed it.
I
I'm
am
in my truck.
trying to.
By the
Okay,
Lodestar though.
I need to leave this truck here for now. Go get the White Western Star.
I had to end up restarting that mission I was on last night because I got the trailer stuck. It bottomed out. My truck couldn't go backwards or nothing. I was trying like 50 different things to try to get it going.
Which
I had to
mission are you
restart it
talking
because I
about?
told you
Oh, the one
the
on
one
the
where you're
first one
gonna
on Michigan?
the construction.
Yeah.
You're gonna deliver that construction trailer. Yeah, I should have took the long way around, but I missed my turn, so I tried to take the quick way around, and yeah, I got it bottomed out. I sat there for like all the rest of the night trying to get it
Oh
unstuck.
no, you should have called me. I was up too. Wouldn't that be funny? Just be like, "Hey, I need you to come give me a tow." All right, bro, where you at? I'm actually on the video game. I need you to come get me.
Right. I was trying everything. I had both my trucks out there. I just got mad. So, I mean, I only had the two, so.
It sucks, dude. Sometimes, man, you just gotta restart. Like, you have to you just the game just fucks you so hard, you just gotta leave. You're just like, "Okay, well, I'm gonna retry this." Because I've been
Like I
stuck
said,
hard where the mud is just absolutely not forgiving at all.
I got a little bit of money saved up so I can get myself another truck and stuff. That was my main thing.
The
Like
International
tonight.
Paystar is definitely the upgrade that I was needing, so that would be the truck I would go for. It's cheap enough and it comes stock with four-wheel drive. It's got pretty good steering and handling. It's not obnoxious and it's fairly quick, to be honest with you.
Concentrating on that. I hate doing these trails in the dark.
Yeah, I know. That's the worst thing about hard mode is not being able to skip nighttime. But I guess that's kind of the point, right?
Luckily, pretty good shape.
Are you playing the drums on a glass plate with my remote? You shouldn't do that. You shouldn't do that.
Rolled my truck in the same spot like 6 times. This is a bad road. One out of 10 would not recommend.
He said, would not recommend.
This is bouncy, rocky, and
smallest truck is about to hook up to the biggest trailer in Michigan. What's up, EJ? Sorry, I just saw your message over there. Okay, so I'm gonna work on taking the construction trailer from Drummond Island back to Smithville Dam. That's gonna take me a while. So I'm gonna stop this really quick. I will be back in a moment. For anyone who is watching, I need 5 seconds. Gotta go use the bathroom.
One.
What? What, babe?
Two.
I'm gonna get off here so I can leave.
Okay, baby. Nice, I love man. You.
Love you too.
Love you.
Bye. Love you too. Bye.
Shut up. Making me jumble all over my words.
Get y'all flustered.
Yeah. I'm all hot and bothered. Ow.
Oh, boy.
Oh my goodness. BRB my BFF, Jill.
Oh man, there's an upgrade over there too.
Oh, more upgrade parts, eh?
Yeah, I got it. That was GMC.
Oh, locking diff.
Yes.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Mean, my name's Lucas, but you know, whatever
Yeah.
works.
Dude, we're getting super close to Alaska for real. I can almost taste the snow. And it tastes like coffee, but you know.
All good. I'm excited to actually go
Right.
there. I'm gonna go
I am
activate
too.
this mission, and then I think what I'm gonna do is buy the bigger engine, get the bigger engine back in this guy, and then start pulling a full fuel trailer with me.
That's not a bad idea. Especially when we start doing the exploring in Alaska, you're gonna want that bigger motor anyway.
I'm really tempted to just have one of my trucks as a fuel hauler.
Yeah. Like
For the.
if you don't, I will.
So,
I've
like,
had
maybe make my Fleet Star.
the Fleet Star is one of the boss's ass trucks. Why would you I
Sorry,
would
make
keep
sure my
it.
fuel gets up.
Yeah, that's true.
Play around some. Or if we find the, where is that one caterpillar one?
The Caterpillar truck?
Yeah, because
Which
they have a
the
fuel
nice one?
add-on. Yeah, the yellow one. Like 70-inch tires on that thing.
That's in one of the other maps. I mean, technically we don't have to go to Alaska. We could go to one of the newer maps with our old ass trucks.
We could go to Alaska. I don't care.
I just figured we would beat them in the order. Oh, you don't even have the other maps. Never mind. We have to beat them in this way.
Can probably buy them.
I know.
I
Well, I figured
paid
we might
yesterday.
as well beat what we've got and then buy it and make sure that we're
Yeah.
gonna stay on it.
Committed.
Oh, we're gonna make it. There's no leave or losing now. Unless we flip all the trucks somehow. Because even then, I've got enough money to buy another truck to kind of try to help support. Not gonna lie, this is working out a lot better than I thought it was.
So while playing with you and getting some of those little missions out of my way on my main campaign, I got a nice little nest egg built up now, so that's all we're
That's
trying to
good.
do. It just sucks not being able to sell the truck, because that's where a lot of money's at.
Carter.
So I wouldn't have found all the trucks on my map.
Sorry, hold on. Carter's like throwing toys at me. Don't throw toys at me, please. Stop. Staticky thing again.
Not so bad. Didn't realize until you said something.
It's not like super bad, it's just like every once in a while it just kicks.
Carla when he was like, oh, this is going to be a hard path, and it's all bricked out and stuff. Go left. Yeah.
Oh, come on, game. I did not touch that wall. Damaging my truck like that.
Thank goodness for this autonomous winch.
Oh yeah, most definitely. Sorry, I'm gonna keep my mic muted right now. He's playing with his leapfrog thing. Hey. Can you hear it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. That's complaints through people's TVs. I know that's annoying. So I'm gonna keep that muted.
So you got the engageable thing for the CK1500.
That's fantastic. I freaking really need all these parts. Like, I've been making it work, but it's gonna definitely make it better.
So which area should I head to next?
I haven't gotten everything explored in Drummond Island. Are you in your own personal truck?
Yes.
Okay. If you want, you can try and help me transport this trailer, or we have supplies and stuff we have to get for this, which I have the majority of the supplies, I think. It's for the mission Out with the Old. We need 2 metal beams and 1 rig, oil rig drill. So that oil rig drill thing is out right next to that garage in Smithville Dam. And then I have 1 thing of metal on the Fleet Star, but the Fleet Star is in Island Lake. And there's another piece of metal right next to the Fleet Star. So we have all the metal we need, it's just all in Island Lake. Or we can just buy it from the warehouse.
That's okay, Carter. You want to hop on your Fleet Star?
I'm done hearing. That's driving me nuts, but. Whew. Keep pressing the same button over and over. Ooh. Thank you. Can I have that? Here. Oh, yeah. This is working rather well. Why is it doing that thing again? I will say that I did just realize that I forgot to fill up my truck as I pass that fuel. Yep, we'll see how far I make it. There's another truck over there, but eventually they're all gonna have to come this way. I have. Oh, shit. I have the Paystar pushing the White Western right now. Then the GMC has a crane attachment on it. And that's it. It has a trailer attached to it. Actually, it's surrounded by trailers.
You want me to grab the stuff in Island Lake or just grab my scout truck and come out there and scout?
I guess in that we did do all the scouting here. I don't see any parts at all. Don't see upgrades. I don't see watchtowers.
We have all the watchtowers and upgrades on, I guess. Looks
I
like we
think
got a
so.
watchtower. Except for the main one, there's a watchtower that's not unlocked. Two watchtowers.
Drummond Island.
Smithville Dam.
Yeah. That's what I meant.
And there's upgrades over there too.
Okay, yep.
Three upgrades at least.
Did you drink it all already? You drank a lot of water. Do I need to change your diaper again? Yes. Ah, uno momento, por favores. I have a naked baby. He says, "Don't forget that while you're in there." He brought me his cup. That's funny.
So you said you have another metal beam over by this truck or no? The
Yeah,
fleet star?
so the Fleet Star has a crane on it. So, oh, but I didn't.
Where's the other metal beam at?
It's on a trailer, but I think the trailer's a low saddle, so you're not gonna be able to detach it. So, all we have is one on the Fleet Star, I think.
I try to knock it over.
Yeah, would work. Yeah, if you knock the trailer over and you get the metal off, then
Let's see if I can do
you
it
can
like
set that on one of the red trailers that are by it, and then the Fleet Star can haul the two metal beams that we need, and you can tow my CK 1500. And we're just going back to Smithville Dam. Pretty much everything's done as far as like big missions go. So I need to regroup and start bringing everybody home. It's a freaking mess when you have all these damn trucks everywhere. I was so happy though after I rolled the Fleet Star that I had trucks in Drummond Island. It went from a 2 hour recovery to a, oh, okay, 45 minutes, cool. Still costing me
Sheesh.
like a whole extra, like a whole session of playing. Yeah, was recovering the Fleet Star and
Part of the game.
yeah, not complaining, but well, I was complaining.
A little harder to flip that trailer than I should have been.
Man, my bit rate's going all over the place right now. Weird. I don't even know what that means. I just said it out loud for some reason. Anyway, how are you doing, buddy?
Good, I'm trying to load in your fleet stuff. It's lagging a little bit. There we go.
Oh my goodness. That could have been catastrophic.
Up.
I'm back. I'm just gonna wait right here because I know I'm not gonna make it very far. No point in driving far away from the fuel.
No.
Okay. Oh, that is your truck. Harder. I got faith in my abilities. I'm gonna try and get this trailer all the way back there.
Struggle is real.
With what?
I'm trying to flip that trailer and get it loaded on. I wanna let it go.
I mean, it's not something you do very often, so it's kind of a good thing that it was hard. What, buddy? You having a blast on your beanbag chair?
Murphy just came out of the bedroom, poked his head in, see what we're doing, and then we walked back to the bedroom and went back to bed.
The doc said, fuck it. I'm going back to sleep.
Make sure he's not missing food and he's good.
Shut it off, Carter. Stop playing with the couch. Carter. Close it. Yep, good job. Leave it there. Can you go find a car? Do you know where a car is? Can you help me find a car?
Sure thing, Dora the Explorer.
Hey, look, man, it works. Okay, hold on. He's throwing balls out of his little ball pit onto the little baby trampoline, making them bounce. Having a blast. And I'm sliding trailers on rocks. Whatever. You didn't see nothing.
Don't worry, I went the wrong way.
I just gotta make sure I don't get hung up anywhere, and this will be a pretty straightforward trip. I think I am gonna do the same thing you were talking about. I think I'm gonna turn the white Western Star, though, into my fuel trailer or my fuel truck. But if you also think about it, the Scout fuel trailer, it really does hold like 200, I think, 200 gallons or something, or 100 or something. It's a lot. You can fill up a big truck like twice on one, almost three times.
God damn.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Yeah, rolled the police star. Kind of flip around because it went the wrong way.
Well, at least the CK 1500. Which way did you go?
I went to Island Lake. I thought that boy the marker was true on me. I'll hop in the. I just make your game harder, don't I? That I make more of a challenge for you.
I don't see.
All I was trying to do is back up, and wouldn't let me back up, so I was trying to flip around. So then I rolled it, trying to flip around.
Carter. What did I just... I don't know why I'm going to...
So mad at myself right now.
I can't figure out where it is. Where did you? You're in Drummond Island. Oh.
Nope. More than I am. I'm in Island Lake. I went straight. I went the other way instead of. Literally, everything was facing the wrong way. I went that way.
Oh, I see. Yep.
Well, so I tried
see,
to flip
they
around.
Put the freaking. They put the entrance in a dumb spot. When you spawn in, you basically have to back up immediately.
Yeah, I was trying to, but the fucking trailer wouldn't.
No, those stupid little
the trailer wouldn't. Yeah, I was like, oh, whatever. I'll flip around this little thing. I almost completely flip around there. I was like, oh, let's roll.
There is a little cut through in the trees, pretty much directly east. Next. Here we go. Oh, I do have a fuel trailer back here. We have too many. You playing with the puppy? Okay, now I gotta figure out.
All right, I need to see if you can hop in this truck and like winch off of me. I don't think this truck would winch strong enough.
What's up? You're an Island Lake? Or Drummond Island? There we go.
I feel like I'm attached to it, but it's like enough one.
I'm on my way. Okay, so take your truck and put the nose of it up against that little tiny dead tree behind you to your left.
Which little tiny dead tree over here? Oh,
I can't point
I don't know
at
if I'll reach it.
it. It should be able to reach at it or reach it. Damn.
I know, right?
You got this
Go big or go
all,
home.
yeah, bro. You got this all the way in the fucking. I might have to go get my crane for this one. Which is on this map, so it's not a big deal. Yeah, can you reach me from there?
Nope.
Hold on. Hold on. Oh yeah, I can't do anything for you either. You didn't put the extended. Oh no, you have the.
This is yours.
Oh.
It was like right by mine. You want to hop in it and see?
Yeah.
I'll go to the.
Thank you, sir. Oh, yeah. Was trying to position a little better. Carter. Don't. No change in channel. solid.
I didn't bring my fleet star over there to help, but I'm from across the world here, so. A little bit faster if I turn on my all-wheel drive.
This isn't gonna budge with this thing. Yeah. Carter, stop playing with the fucking couch, dude. You're gonna, like, somehow.
You're an island lake, right?
Yes.
Was the trailer an island lake?
No, we're in German Island. Right on the entrance of German Island where you spawn in it from Island Lake. Fuck, this thing's really far away too.
No, you can keep doing what you're doing, and I'll let you know.
I mean, the GMC is in the same map, so I can just drive the GMC back over there and. I should be able to flip it over with the GMC. I think that would be faster than. Because if you drive halfway over here and lag out, then what?
True.
Because it is extra super quick at the moment for some reason. It's bootylicious.
That's cool. I'll shove it back in the garage. Do you want to do anything to help you? Or?
No, I mean, all you have to do is just drive this over there, and then this will flip that for sure, no problem. And then, we'll have to get the. Yeah, you could drive the Chevy over to this little gas station. Oh, wait. Never mind, there's a little fuel trailer right there. I'm a dumbass. It's almost out of fuel, but the. I don't know. Yeah, there really isn't much to. The White Western Star I left on the mountain, it's just chilling.
I'll go grab the watchtower while you're fixing my big fuck up. So.
It's not a big fuck up. I rolled this truck earlier today, so. We're both one for one.
Hey, Mr.
This truck is such a badass. Like, it is just, it just takes all the abuse.
Which one, the one they rolled?
The GMC, not the...
Well, you did say you like towing and recovering, right?
Do what?
You said that you like towing and recovering, right?
Yeah. Lucas said, hold my beer. I got the hardest spot. Said, there's a rock on the inside. There's a tree on the outside, but not in the right spot. But it'll be easy, though, with this truck. I can set the anchors down and then attach the winch to the ass and... What are you doing? Why are you trying to jump fences, huh? You can't do that. Crazy person. Yeah, well, you're lucky. That could have sucked. Don't hit the doggy. That's rude. Once I roll this over, I'm gonna take this rascal outside because he is in dire need of some energy burning.
Okay.
I can leave it up if you want for a second. It's not, we're not gonna be out there that long. It's hot, but he is being very on me right now. Carter, be nice to Sky. There you go. Be gentle. Yes. Gentle. Thank you. I went the wrong way, but I didn't take my shortcut. Now I'm taking a freaking long scenic route. I am almost there though. This truck's not bad for it being just rear wheel drive and diff lock, or actually it doesn't even have diff lock in it yet.
I was surprised how much diff lock really helps in some of that deep mud.
Oh yeah. When all your tires, like, all it takes is one tire to have traction with the diff lock, and that's all you need. Oh, Carter. My goodness. The dog's getting him.
The trailer over here with two steel on it. Trying to deliver all the stuff to the drilling site.
Do what?
Are you trying to deliver all the stuff over to the drilling site?
Yeah.
You know you had a trailer over there with two steel on it?
Oh. Yeah. I do now.
Ramp flatbed trailer?
Yeah, you remember that? I remember that. I remember when we put that there. That was my bed. Look, man. Okay, hold on. Can I just do this the normal way? Okay, I got it. Woo!
Nice.
My Hail Mary worked. That was I tried to use the crane, it wouldn't work. It kept pulling the truck off the ground. I was like, oh shit. Alright, so I'm just gonna leave all these right here for right now, and eventually we'll just make a little, I'll just have a little convoy or something and bring everything back. Singing. Are you singing?
If you need a field trail, I'm headed back kind of your direction with one, but
I'm at a half a tank. Truck, there's one over by Drummond Island. Carter, can you not throw Daddy's phone, please? Can you bring that here? Come here. That's mine. You can have your blankie. The Paystar is up there by the Drummond Island entrance, and it's fucking. I had to drain it out of fuel in order to get this one down here. Yeah, so far, all we've got left is little tedious things as far as missions go. I'm pretty sure this is the last big mission for Michigan.
Nice.
Everything
I was
else
gonna
is lumber.
grab the. I got the last two watchtowers unlocked. I was gonna grab this. The last couple upgrades are on the map.
You don't by chance have four-wheel drive on you, do you?
I do.
Oh my god, never mind. You should see what you look like right now.
What?
Your truck is in a billion pieces and it's going everywhere. You should probably look like. I'm gonna. Res I should probably restart the game. Oh my
Look fast for
goodness.
me.
All right, well, but yeah, before you leave. Did you leave already? I
Want to
can't
try
see
to pull
you, to
on
be
yourself?
honest, buddy. Yeah, can you just like attach to me? Oh, there's a little tra- Oh my God.
What the hell?
Don't get too close. Oh. Hey, bud, you having some connection problems? Hey, Lucas. I don't know if you know, but you're having some connection issues. I don't know if you noticed or not, but my 18-wheeler was just fucking flying through the air. This is the biggest trailer in the whole game. That was flying.
Yeah, you unstuck.
No, don't get away from me. Get away from me. Don't come over here.
I got you. Let me tell you
No,
real quick.
no, get away. No, the whole fucking truck is so damaged right now. I'm gonna have to get the other truck just to get me unstuck.
I got
Oh,
50
get away.
repair points still.
No, get away, get away. Oh no, this is so bad. I'm not gonna disconnect it though, because all we have to do is pull on the ass end of this truck and then flip it over.
Turn to main menu here. I clipped that, so. Yeah, maybe restart your game, guys.
Oh, I forgot that this was out of fuel. That was dumb.
When you get a second. Hey, the fuel trailer is right there that I had, as long as it's still there.
No, everything you buy
That
disappears. Oh, my suspension
one.
is trashed.
Oh,
Yeah, I'm gonna
gosh.
restart that. We can, I'm gonna turn off the stream for a second too, because it's on 3 hours and 23 minutes. That's gonna be like a 2.5 hour upload onto YouTube. It still says there's one person in here. I mean, if you seriously, if there's someone that's been in here that whole time, I mean, at least you got a little bit of something funny to watch. You got to see me get ejected from the planet.
That was great.
Dude, my truck did like six flips. I didn't even know that was possible for that. Like, I caught so much air.
Hey, game clip uploaded to Xbox
Oh,
now.
yeah.
Watch that.
I want to see it from your point of view, because I can only imagine that it just, all of a sudden, you just see my truck take off into the sky.
Pretty much. Let me
Okay, but
see.
if you look at it from my point of view, you looked like the Tasmanian devil, and I completely saw it coming. That's why I was like, try to stay away from me a little bit, but as soon as I said it, as soon as I said, try to don't come close to me. All right.
Well, shoot me a text when you get back on. Or
I'm
start
not
streaming again.
yeah, I'm not getting off. I'm just, hold on.
Are you re-